this is the first one we get, Sasule Anya. We are very happy to be here. Are you ready for Nacho? Are you ready for Nacho? Are you ready for Nacho? Yes, I want those in Bakau to hear your sound. Are you ready for Nacho? Put your hands together for Nacho. Nacho Apataki. Bakau student, come on. Come here, move on. Yeah. Yeah.
Watu tiki. Eh, nimi kwa kambia miziki, bulu kwa ndi wa Santo. Bulu kwa ndi wa Santo. Watu tiki, nige pata kaluma babu, kekambu, kasunda, wadati ya tiki. Yeah. Yeah.
Nacho. Nama. Bakausu ya nai. Masu mwana. Aituta kukuna ya mkabe kikoi. Sikoi, sikoi. Kabe koi. Alitamendo hulu kunza kabe koi. Sikoi, sikoi. Kabe koi.
Thank you.
watu tige. Thank you very much. Alimbara!
Fashion Week 2021, this is 10 years, and Fashion Week said they're coming big, they're coming grand. And so the theme, sustainability. First off, I feel so honored and proud to be here for the very first time, gracing the Fashion Weekend stage. Of course, I've been attending Fashion Weekend programs, but this is my first time hosting the program, and I feel so honored. I feel so proud to be associated with such brilliant women who work every year tirelessly to bring you people a show, regardless of the circumstances, challenges, support or not. They are making sure that each year they are recreating, rebranding, and representing Gambia. Give the team a huge round of applause. So that the theme is sustainability, I say what better time than now, when the world is grappling a climate crisis and environmental activists everywhere have been pushing the agenda for eco-friendly solutions. And so I asked Lena last night, you see, what does sustainability mean to you? And she said to me, you know, Mulushi, there's so much waste in the fashion industry. And so there's so much we can do with what we're wasting. We can recycle and make beautiful products out of those. And this is also an opportunity to promote, you know, eco-friendliness, protect the environment, and also mitigate the climate crisis. And I thought, this is the perfect explanation to why we are here, promoting greener economies and coming up with sustainable solutions. What makes that even better is when it's in line with a global agenda. And I think the fashion designers backstage are ready to really give you the benefit of the doubt and make sure that today when you go home, you would agree that this was indeed a closing. So we have 12 fantastic fashion designers who will be gracing this stage today. And they're going to show us in their different ways how they are promoting sustainable fashion. We are going to see all kind of crazy fashion today, and I am super excited. We want to, of course, thank all of you once again, our special guests, our sponsors. Of course, I'll give you a rundown shortly. I didn't introduce myself. My name is Fati Elika Mulawashi, and of course, I like to say that. Auntie Fati, thank you so much. She's one of my biggest supporters. Yes, I know I talk a lot, and she says that, but once I'm done, she gives me a hug, and it's kind of good to motivate and keep us going. So thank you all so much, and you all look beautiful. Without much ado, because you've been sitting for a while now, we are going to, of course, start off with four beautiful, strong women. They are under the Export Advancement Program, supported by YEP. And these four young people, young women, came together with a collection. They call it, let me just look at it, Seaside Elegance. And so they take that in, upcycling oyster shells, using biodegradable products, if you like, to make sure that the fashion they're promoting is indeed sustainable. And so, ladies and gentlemen, these four young ladies are ready to bring you eight different kind of designs. I'm sure you will love them. So, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for the team EAP Export Advancement Program on that, yeah. outfit, African Swag Collection. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We have Tima. Tima is up next with the next two. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. This is their first time on Fashion Weekend. Dignified, you have with the next two. A round of applause for Dignified. Ladies and gentlemen, Gun Plus with the last two. There you have it. A round of applause for the four amazing women designers, ladies and gentlemen.
Big Joe, Charlie, I see the diamonds wet everywhere. I know the scene just is in
there. A round of applause for the team EAP with the Seaside Elegance. We had the African Swag Collection, Tima, Dignified, and Gab Plus. This is their first time coming on the Fashion Weekend, and I'm sure they've actually put up a show. Now, for this very next designer, she's very much concerned about colors. Her collection is made out of very beautiful velvet, and she also made mention of using velvet because they contain organic cotton, and organic cotton is biodegradable. And so, oh, what's the little noise over there? All right, that was a little bit irritating. So, she is using velvet in this very collection to promote colors. And because part of the items that make up velvet involve organic cotton, and organic cotton is biodegradable. And for that reason, she is coming up with this collection called Colors. Oyin Oba, a round of applause.
Yeah. Welcome back to N24 Radio and TV. This is your Gamso Miss with your host for the most money. I'm Sister. Yesterday was the first night and today is the second night of the Fashion Weekend Gambia. It's a weekend. It is done during the weekend. And it is done in December. That is the end of year. Every year, and this marks the 10th year since they started doing this, and they have been supporting young Gambian designers and motivating them to be inspired more and to show out their talent, to showcase their talent, so their creativity, to show us also what they got in hand, because many people think that we have nothing in hand, especially when it comes to Africa, most particularly the Gambia. But seeing what the designers have for us on stage tells us that we are totally wrong. So if you're watching, this is your Gamso Obis with your host for the most Mariam Sisa, and that's Jim around the camp. As you can see, yesterday was a more classic, but today I'm more like a sport girl, because yeah, it's the second night of the Gamso of the Fashion Weekend Gambia, and I have to go with the modern life, you know. Even though I was modern yesterday, but more like a classic, but I'm more of a tomboy. I feel good in this. I'm okay, so you said I'm a Terek Adilewane. This is N24 Radio and TV la. I'm gonna set on number one station in town. But Terek and Gamso Bisula Tenang Nunek Alvinga Hamanten Moy Fashion Week Gambia, or Fashion Weekend Gambia. Nga hamanten at Bunek and Flende, Adafde am Finger Hamanten Moy Sibir Gambia, see different places like by this time you get a Finger Hamanten Moy Tamala. At the Mundore, Devlinga Hamanten Moy Fashion Weekend Gambia, Belegi, I'm the Funekani, Fuki at Aklu. Fuki at the Gudigi, Motahida Gang, you want a Lepulo Hammond and Yukoyman. The Fashion Weekend Gambia, Nekana Lohamant and a Japal and Lingaman, the Moenda Rumi, one in a moon and your Japanese daughter, because you put it in Fogne, Bobu Casanja, Budu Ben and the Casadeka Mungo, especially Gambia, by Munguan and now you reuminem, a Mungan that attended with a Munga Gena Gomes and Bopu, the Degal said Boba didn't want any, you mean Amna Lunman, Teso Hole, second stage, the whole Sunmada Lunio Dohe, whole new union soul, set no witch, the Rafa. Of the simple natamit. A convoy regular defal, I don't have the Ramway don't Nanka them stage. You won the Lana Clan of Aneka because stage from Tolumia touch Tamala Miwachi Bezoro. I didn't want the $7 and had the Mariam Sisa Habaterek and the King of Hamilton Williams, Manco Jaja Valbuba, Pascal Jambarla, Dema Mun Fegman, Teta Mungi Fegman. Stay tuned and keep watching.
And now, for this very next collection, we're expecting that from Batch Creation. He is a Senegalese, and this is his first time as well on Fashion Weekend. He's going to show you some sportswear, of course, incorporating an African twist. Ladies and gentlemen, Batch Creation.
Yeah. Sensible,
you're sensible.
This is my game, I know.
Sustainability as her own definition of what sustainable fashion is. She is using cotton and silk in a collection she calls Shine. Ladies and gentlemen, Monique Mussel. beautiful. I hope you're enjoying the show already. Are you? You're enjoying the show? Then give them a round of applause one more time, please. We are still here because we still have some more to go before we take our first break. Now, for this very young fashion designer, of course, as a lot of people say, the world of fashion is marked by glitz and glamour. But for this lady, in order for you to create a niche for yourself in this industry, there needs to be talent first, but coupled with loads of creativity. Ladies and gentlemen, Anik.
What is my aspiration for life?
inspiration. My aspiration in life would be to be happy.
Authority, Corigo, GT Board, Big Money, Q-Cell, Web Design Gambia, Hot Ink Media, Nagao, Smart Media, TAF, IC Wonderland. We want to thank you all so much for being a part of this year's Fashion Weekend when we are celebrating 10 years of bringing you Fashion Weekend. And of course, we still have some amazing designers here. I did mention in the beginning we have 12. We are about to see the sixth designer who will come in shortly. But we still want to give special thanks to these people for putting in so much work to making the show what it is. William Brown, former Faces of Fashion Week in Gambia. We want to also thank Vidax, SAS, Timan and Ko, Fatu Iman Jai, if you are hearing me, thank you so much.
Mr. Mohammed Jagana, Mr. William Jai, Mr. Lamin Marina, Junkin Jai, Sandela, Smile Lounge, I love the place. Nuts for Education, thank you all so much, and to all of you as well for being a part of this. We are coming out shortly. Raise up for it. Is ready to grace the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, Black Scissors. ladies and gentlemen, Black Scissors. Give it up for him, babe. This is his first time raising the stage as well. Coming out massively, amazingly well. Stage and they've given it so much thought and they came out explosively showing us what they have. We can only give them much support and thank you so much Fashion Weekend for giving them the opportunity. Well, we still have six more fashion designers who will be coming on the stage after this very short break, but of course I'd like to say that putting up this show today would have been almost impossible if not for the support of the International Trade Center project here, the Youth Empowerment Project, which is funded by the EU, and of course it's a Jackie Fee initiative as well. We have the Gambia government supporting that as well, and if not for them it would have been almost impossible to be here and promote this idea of sustainable fashion here. So we thank them for also contributing to building resilient communities. A round of applause for the YEP team. A round of applause for them, please. We are happy for all that they are doing for young people and how that's having a ripple effect on the economy and just the country at large. But at this juncture, I would like to play a little music. So we have a very talented young lady who goes by the name Barbie. Are you ready for Barbie? I hope I pronounced that Barbie. Barbie is set, right? So if Barbie is set, please give her a round of applause. She's so young and doing what she can in the music industry. So, Barbie, you have it. Please start your leg away. Join them for that motivation to grace the stage. Thank you.
Sunset, hella, do you feel hot? It's local force. What? Do you make a rap? Think of a league who helps and falls. Get up with force. Yeah.
show. If you don't know her, go on Instagram now and check her out. Follow her. She is our part. And you want to go get Aruka? They have a little surprise for you. So buy perfume.
Please, Adu, stay on the stage. We have a surprise for you. Adu Flex, stay on the stage.
Please join me here, Adu. And buy perfume. Please, you can join us on stage. Anyway, how do you feel being here?
Sorry, my voice is horrible. I'm so exhausted. But it feels great to be here. Thank you guys so much. In 2013, I had my first ever runway walk, and it was for Fashion Week in Gambia. And now, I'm able to do shows for Armani and Fendi and all these brands. So, we can all do it. If you put your mind to it, you can do anything.
Period. So can we have Buy Perfume here please to present their surprise for Adu Flex? They have a little gift for you. She's flying back today, right? So before she goes, you know, a little something to take away from the Gambia. And they are also very proud partners of the Fashion Weekend. If you want to perfume, you can just pass by Buy Perfume. There you have it, paparazzi, take that. A round of applause, thank you. Thank you. Amazing, you can take your walk. So, you also did say that you have a little surprise for the VIP section, right? What do you have for them?
We have a package, a gift package for you guys. It is a raffle, so we're going to go through the raffle and then we're going to give it to a lucky VIP.
Alright, so we are going to go on with them. Soma has it, the little bag. Yes, so Soma, we might as well just take it down to the VIP. Do we have them come here or we go for them? Okay, so they all have numbers, right? Or okay, so we have. Can you look at your tickets? We have. If you have your ticket right now, you all have numbers.
Yes,
you all have numbers. So I am glad to say 007. Are you here? I already see someone getting up. Supermassive day, I can tell you. 007, number 7, are you here? Lady Tema, open and number 8. 007. Going 1. Going 2. 007, going 3. There is no number. Ah, number, I'm good. Okay. Number, I'm ready. Oh, 0089. Oh, it's cut off. They cut off the numbers from the ticket. Yes.
Okay, what we'll do is we'll remix this. So all the VIPs who came in, take a selfie with you and your tickets. And we'll raffle it on social. So hit us up on at Fashion Weekend Gambia and we'll try and pick a winner from tonight's show. Thank you guys.
So hopefully before we end today, right? So please take a selfie now and just, you know, tag Fashion Weekend on your Instagram story. They're there at Fashion Weekend Gambia. And I'm pretty sure you can get a chance to win yourself some little something from Buy Perfume, right? So we have the next collection getting ready. I am pretty sure that they are almost set. We have the next 6 coming very soon. I would also like to say that I've been able to dress by African Swag Collection. She was one of the women who showcased under the EAP, the first 4 women who came on stage to showcase their designs. She's always dressing me and I am so very happy all the time whenever she, you know, puts something together for me. Thank you so much, African Swag Collection, and for all you do. Not forgetting our sponsors, I go back there again. We have Pink Empowerment Project, Coringo, GT Board, we have Pinterest Global, Elite Transport, Jollof Chicken. Oh, by the way, Elite Transport brought me in a limousine today. You should check that out. We have Sargent Salon, Taxi FM,
West Coast Radio, Elite Fitness, Z-Camp, Tropical Gang Juice. Of course, not forgetting the special people, the Dark Sass, Fatiman and Co, Mr. Mohammed Jaganan, Mr. William Joy, Junkie Joy, Santana from Smile Lounge, Mr. Lamin Mangla, Fatima Joe, Artifex, William Brown, former Faces of Fashion Weekend, also the likes of Yao, Xiao Panate, and Nefati Sise. All these people have been very amazing to this journey. And not forgetting Danny Constant. He has been very supportive of Victor. He's been doing it behind the scenes, on stage. And today is his birthday, guys. So we are wishing Danny a very, very big happy birthday. He's all the way in the United States. Thank you so much for everything you've been doing for Fashion Weekend as well. Even though you're not here, you're still being supportive in your own way. So thank you for that. So I was just checking with the models once again backstage to see if we can get this show roll. Rolling once again in the meantime, DJ. Showcasing his second collection because he was here last night as well and he did very stunning outfits. Today, the second collection is all denim. I'm sure most of you know what denim is, but that gentleman there is wearing that, the jeans. Jean they call it, boy, denim. So today, he's inspired by that. And I'm very much excited to see how he is recycling, you know, used clothing to make sure that he's putting up something creative. So, as he designs, in a minute. Coming out with more. We saw the Soma collection yesterday, so beautiful. And today he's coming up with denim. Manzi is still here with the denim collection.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you.
moments. Live by beach, find every day.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for such loyalty. Yes, it is. Thank you, Pastor Daniel.
Thank you.
vintage jewelry collection. Global Properties, Food Safety and Quality Authority, Coringo, GT Board, Big Money, QCell, Web Design Gambia, Hot Ink Media, Nagao, Smart Media, IC Wonderland, TAF Africa Global, Binters Global, Elite Transport, Jollof Chicken, Sajas Saloon, Taxi FM, West Coast Radio, LA Fitness, Zinkel, Tropical Gam Juice. Special thanks goes to Widax, Saz, Fatima and Co, Mr. Mohamed Jagana, Mr. William Jai, Mr. Lani Marina, Jankin Jai, Zendela Smile Lounge, Knots for Education, Mr. Lamin Manga, Fatima Job, William Brown, and former faces of Fashion Weekend Gambia. And of course, special thanks goes to Hot Ink Media. And of course, not forgetting Danny Constantine is still watching. I saw you on the live. Ma'am Foon, Aphrodisian Jai, Buy Perfume, not forgetting them as well. Check them out. And of course, we are so happy to have you here and for sitting so long. We are almost getting there. I hope that today, from what you've seen, you're indeed convinced that our fashion designers are able to translate their understanding of sustainable fashion. Please give it up for them one more time. You know, it's been so difficult doing something like this in Banana. It's always not easy. It's such a small market. And you have the same people going for the same things all the time. You only have to build up the resilience and the commitment is what keeps these people going. And we only can give them support every year. That is why programs like Fashion Weekend need to be supported every year. Because they're giving young people a platform to be able to showcase their talent to the wider audience. Because you are not only watching here, but we have people also joining on live stream. And these feeds we are gathering from here, transmitted across the globe. So do what you can. Go backstage after the show. Talk to the designers. Buy one or two outfits. Or, you know, an accessory. Just support it in any way you can, just so we can keep it going. And, ladies and gentlemen, we are about to get to the latter of it all. And I'm super excited for what's coming. Because this person, this designer, always graces the Fashion Weekend stage lavishly, coming up with exquisite African designs every single year. And I'll just throw it here, ladies. Tell me, what time is it? Do you know what time we are now this time of the year?
Wedding season.
Dirty what? Dirty what? Okay, these ones are even getting me. Are you not sleeping or what? Ah! You in This time it's going all sexy. You know, we've had it in a very cumbersome way. This year with the election, so much euphoria around that. And he said, you know what, we should tell them it's time to whine. And, you know, let them whine it all down. Are you ready for Badges Design? Dirty December collection it is. A round of applause for him.
I need to know.
to all our 12 fashion designers who came out today. Those from the Gambia and beyond. Special thanks to all our sponsors once again, and not forgetting Amina from Tropical as well, and to each and every one of you who, in one way or the other, contributed to the success of Fashion Weekend over the years and now. We are so grateful. You are the reason why the program is having that continuity. And in as much as we're talking about sustainability, how long we keep programs going on is also part of that. So let's all keep supporting the initiative. And just to let you know that those of you with VIP tickets, you can have a free pass to the after party. It's just behind here, behind the bar. So don't go home yet. The models are going to be there, the organizers, and of course, those of you with VIP tickets, you can as well join that. Please, 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 let's all do what we can in our own individual ways to promote sustainability, to protect the environment, use eco-friendly products, because we are going towards a climate crisis. And it is only through our individual actions that we're exacerbating the climate condition. So, if we all take action in our own ways, we can all mitigate those consequences. It's been myself, Fatou Eliga Moloshi, and it's been an honor to present or host this final day of Fashion Weekend 2021, 10 years. Thank you.
I hope you all enjoyed that wonderful runway done by the Gambian models. They're all purely Gambian, yeah. Others were like, they're international, they're from other countries, but yeah, they're all Gambians. And the outfits they've been putting on have been, most of them are done by Gambian designers, so don't be surprised to be like, ah, is those Gambians? They're actually Gambians. Anyways, this is all we have for you for tonight, especially for the Fashion Weekend Gambia for this year. Today, tonight marks their 10th year anniversary since they started doing this. So this marks their 10th year and the last day for the Fashion Week Gambia for this year 2021 December. It was 1718, as we all know, and I hope you all enjoy the show. I'm going to come over here. I'm going to come to my Fashion Week in Gambia. I'm going to come over here. What be very one show? Ni very one. And I'm going to come. I'm going to come. We're from Mashallah, Inshallah. Wala you know, cause Alhamdulillah, if he successful na. I chat dugu si dara demu si. This is Santi Alibu Bahaba. Te nyu nyu yep ngai gis nyu doh di eye model. I see cow stage. We nyu yep eye Gambia. Ni rakun dara. International models, no, they are all Gambians, and mangi wane kudos to all Gambian designers, to all Gambian models, and ñu jappé ci liggéey bu baaxa baax gum seen bop té xamna yefit na dem ci kanam ak kanam fokk na né nak enjoy ngeen li nga xamantene moy façon wékkane Gambia this year. Comme gis ngeen ko every year they improve, it comes with a grand style, the same designers, but at times we add up designers because every day di nga gis ñu nekk ci field. Li la len amalon nak sen dom la sen hadi di Mariama Sissao sen Gam Showbiz bi la bu len de ñewal N24 Radio and TV. Follow us on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and thank you very much for watching the show. I hope you enjoyed. Sarah, to you, James. You have been doing a wonderful job. He's been the editor and the videographer throughout. Thank you very much. And thanks to each and everyone that is watching right now. Ciao, ciao. It's a bye from me.